Welcome back to another episode of UK Watch 2 Psychic Specters. Today we head outside to meet the Umbrella Dude. This wind is crazy. Quit your whining, kid. We gotta hurry, or it's gonna be real bad for everyone. Oh my, you went straight into the eye of the storm. Sonny, let's go after your broken bra. I like how his name's literally Broken Bra. Can't protect himself from the rain like this. Oh, I can go on my... Wait, I just know there's a lot of yokai around, and I can't go on my bike at this time. And I'm moving really slowly because of the storm. But there's a treasure. No, I opened that treasure. Do you guys see the amount of yokai running around? I'm a little bit spooked. What area did? What yokai is it? Who is it? Who are you? Let's fight this one. I want to see what these yokai are about. Can I get them to join my team or something? I haven't fought Joplin before. He might be a rain exclusive. Well, you guys hit this one. Okay, what do you eat? Juice? Alright, the last guy eats juice. Alright, finish that guy. And then I'll give him a... Oh, I can't beat them. Okay, never mind. I can't beat them. Alright, I guess I won't get Joplin on my team, but he's super cute, so I'm gonna hunt him later if I can when it's raining. Mission complete! Yay! This squad is working really well for us so far. But the main objective is right over here. This is crazy. Even yokai are being blown about by this typhoon. Don't get hit by flying yokai. Look out! I'm trying my best to avoid them. They're everywhere! I keep seeing them left and right. It's crazy out here. Even I'm running slower than usual. Despite the fact that I've been going out every day running 24 hours. Well, maybe it's not so bad after all, huh? Look out! What am I looking out for? Is he gonna lead us back to that beast? Are we gonna have to fight the beast? Oh, no, I'm scared. I can barely run. Look, if I try to run, this is my running speed. It's so bad that some of these guys are blowing around like crazy. Hey there. Yokai causing the storm is at the riverbank. Let's get him. Over there. Oh, we're gonna have to fight him. I don't know if I'm ready. I didn't even see that guy come up. He's so small, I didn't even notice. Alright, fight. All of you guys finish this off quickly. They can finish them off in like a couple hits anyway. It's fine. See, just bam. One, two hits. Dead, most of them at least. Like, this guy is dead. And we're good to go. He is pie. I wish I could say the same about this upcoming fight right here. It looks like a boss. And I'm pretty scared. Alright, here's the umbrella. He's still running. No, really, and Giselda are in a whole lot of trouble. For being mortal enemies, you bonies and fleshies are getting along well. Darling! My dear Ray of Light! Where are they going? Nobody likes me and your lovey-dovey cooing is driving me crazy. We dislike typhoons because they're scary. It's not about lovability. He stopped all this blowing and howling. You'll blow the whole town away. So what? What do I care if everyone gets blown away? He just wants to be loved. He needs to get over himself. Yep, it's the boss. I don't know if I'm ready. But we have no choice but to be ready. Let's do it like this. Let's purify someone already. Slice, 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 slice. Slice, 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 slice. Alright, purified. Okay, let's try. Are you gonna heal Jibanya? Are you gonna heal Jibanya? Alright, let's try a M skill using Jibanya. Let's try this out and see if it does much damage. Hey, let's hit it! Halls of Fury, Moxie style. Alright, that's doing quite a bit of damage. I'm gonna switch this back over. Alright, so that uses their, like, special boost. Go on, heal me. Will Tattlecast heal? Alright, thanks, Tattlecast. I can count on you for healing. Oh, I just realized there's one of these going around. I should pop it. I need to focus on that, too. I don't really know if there's anywhere in particular I want them to focus. I think hitting them anywhere will work just fine. I need to purify! because we need you for healing and all that good stuff. Wait, what are you doing? What if I try? Can I throw a pin at that arm? What are you doing with your arm? Oh, I need to use Grandma's special. Grandma does healing, I'm pretty sure. Grandma, please heal. I'm getting scared. I'm getting worried. Grandma, please heal. Next volume 11. Oh, that did damage instead. Oh, I think I defeat the final eye, I think. Oh wait, let me switch this up a little bit. I'm gonna switch to the other side of the spectrum. And I'm gonna use a item to... I'll use this to heal Grandma. Wait, what are you doing? Eye of the Storm? I look away for 2 seconds. That hurt a lot. Ow. I'm scared. Ow, ow. Oh, is this safe? No, 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 no. Oh, I need an item. I need a stronger item. I need something that heals a lot. I need something that will heal a lot. Okay, this heals a lot. Oh, who am I gonna use? I'll use on Japanian. Alright, let's do that. And we're switching back over to Japan. Oh my gosh. Guys, we need to hold up. Wait, wait. Jakunyan, we need you. We need you to do your blood sucking special, because then you can heal everyone automatically. After this attack, you can do a little bit of healing. But this guy's scaring me. He's getting tougher. As time goes on. Alright, I'll use your ultimate too. I'm getting scared. I'm getting very, very, very scared. I'd like if none of these guys died, but the chances of that are pretty low right now. So it makes it kind of difficult. Eye of the Storm, he's going for his special again. What if I hit his arm? I can't hit his arm. Oh, I think he's dying. Bye. When he got down to his like last half of HP, started scaring me. They seem to get more powerful near the end. Oh, lots of experience. And purification experience. Oh, that was scary. Lots of boss fights lately. And there goes the whole storm. The storm cleared up, it's beautiful. I guess the atmospheric pressure followed by the high volume conditions of the can of marshmallow kid fix. It looks like I was right to Connor. And this is my way of saying thanks. It's been a real pleasure, kid. Oh yay, we're bonded now. I bonded with a random umbrella! Yay! I just noticed his legs are really weird. I give it a name? No! Oh wow, look at that face though! This thing is a meme. It is a meme. Alright, it got sent to the medallion. Well, now we're conversing. My dear honey bunny. My sweet sunshine. They're so cheesy, oh my gosh. Of course, Whisper gets caught up in the fire. Yeah! They have no shame. I would love cause a miracle. I'll never, ever, 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 ever let you go. This is like an overdramatic drama. Sheesh, look at those two, totally absorbed in their own world. Hee hee, my Snoopy Whoopy. Haha, my peachy pie. To be continued. Still better than Twilight. I never read Twilight actually, so I can't say anything. But still. Alright, we're gonna save right here. Woo! Oh, new chapter? Big yokai battle. Oh, there's a lot of big yokai battles lately. Even bigger than Oh, I'm finally hanging out with humans! Human beings! See you later, Safi. Bye! We should hang out again soon. Sure, see ya! Oh, never mind. It's no longer hanging out with human beings. It didn't last long. Oh, look at Japanion waving too. So cute. Shall we head home? Woohoo! I'm gonna go straight home and watch Next Time Meow Me on TV. Hovernyan? I need your help, Safi. You must come out once. Hovernyan, what's wrong? There's a big battle brewing. A big battle? Join me in the pass. We'll meet in front of the train station in Old Springdale. I'm worried. He poofed. This sounds bad. Yes, it's not like Hovernyan to be so serious. I mean, it is, but... Yeah, we should go see what's wrong. Alright, so we gotta go... Oh, the kids took our place. Alright, so we gotta go back to... Alright, let me just go to, like... let me go to the watch shop. Watch shop has easy transport. Over to the watch shop. Here we go. Oh no, there's a big battle coming up. I hope I'm ready. I feel like I need to do more training. But I also feel like my level's pretty high at the moment because I've been using a lot of the same yokai. And I haven't been switching around too much. Oh wait, do you have a mission? I think I know why you're here. You do indeed. I want to upgrade my yokai watch even more. Uh-huh, so tell me, are you ready to do this? We passed your test before, haven't we? Then you have, right? I suppose we can get on with this one, then. Level 32! I'm not level 32, but maybe... I don't think you'll be surprised by the format of this test. I'll give you these to some yokai and you go defeat them. What did these yokai ever do to you anyway? I mean, we're grateful for the upgrades, but come on, whisper! Oh, losing your nerve? You should be. This will be the toughest test yet. No, I mean, never mind. Let's regroup and get on with it. This time I want you to test yourself against me. Okay, Shop Brazil. You'll fight a quiet fellow named Nerd, and then match minds with SB. And finally, you grapple with Gorman. They're all in the Nocturne Hospital. And that's it. Any complaints looking at you, Ghosty? No, no, sounds good to me. Let's go, Safi. Alright, so... That's surprising. It's not a main story mission. Like, we're not blocked from doing anything right now. We can go straight and do this mission, but we're probably underleveled. Since it's for level 32s. But we're gonna focus on the story right now. But we will get that rank up. Don't worry. I will become an A-rank student. Alright, let's go to Harrisville Station. Oh, that Teddy's alive too. I'm gonna leave it be though. It's probably just Babylon. Oh, hey, what are you doing here? Oh, never mind. You live here, don't you? No, I'm just spending the summer with my grandma. She lives here, don't we? Have we met before? That's right, I saw you at Toiletta. You're yokai, aren't you? The name's Harry Bear. I'm the proud yokai mascot of Harrisville. I had no idea Harrisville had a regional mascot, let alone a yokai mascot. Really, that's pretty disheartening to hear. I've never heard of a regional mascot. Regional mascots are used to promote their homes as holiday destinations. Once upon a time, I was considered a career as a regional yokai mascot. I bet you would have been great. You seem to be a natural performer. Don't encourage him. You know what? I got a great idea. You two showed me put Harrisville on the map. Sure, but I'm gonna do this later. It can't be that hard, can it? I'm grateful for all your help. I was thinking we'd start by handing out flyers at the train station. Write a musical about Harrisville and perform. Maybe I could hold a big old sign that says Harrisville or Bust. Okay, it's gonna be more challenging than I anticipated. All my ideas are as good as slowly water gone flat. Perhaps you need to simply advertise outside Harrisville. What are you saying now? I should leave Harrisville? You're a genius. I just thought of it myself. These last few years have been rough. Tell me, where do you think I should go first? Well, you probably want to go somewhere that has a lot of people. How about the Excellent Tower? What a fancy word. All these words fancy in that big city. Sounds like a perfect place to tell folks about Harrisville. Great, just hop on the train and get off at the station. My first train ride. You never take one before? Sinking suspicion that Harry Barry has never left Harrisville. Alright, not a mission we're doing right now. I was just curious what he was doing. Alright, let's stop here. I feel like I should save because apparently there's a big battle. blueberries do you have? I marked a mission. Have I a mission marked? I don't. Wait. I get pointing at the station, but I'm assuming they just want me to go to Harrisville. Oh, it all good to Harrisville. Yeah, so I don't want to take no trains or buses or anything. I want to be lazy. And he said to meet him here. Wait. Did I miss him? Wait, it's pointing at the mirror again. Am I supposed to take the bus? It looks like I'm supposed to take the bus. So they keep pointing me in the direction. Yeah, it looks like they want me to take the bus thing. Okay. Alright, I guess I will. I'm not broke this time at least. I don't know, that's just very specific. Usually they don't care, but this time they're like, but you gotta take the train. You're not allowed to just teleport. Alright, looks like we're arriving somewhere. Oh, the big city. Or the small city. Oh, it's Old Springdale. Alright, that's why we had to take it. I thought we were meeting Harrisville. Whoopsies. You came, I've been waiting. What did you mean when you said there was a big battle brewing? How much do you know about the bony spirits and fleshy souls? Well, of course you know it's a bony is, I mean fleshies are her. Indeed, bony and fleshies are two major factions of yokai. You met the bony general, Arachnus. You're dealing with Smog Mela. Oh, yeah. Okay, the two groups are about the same size. They've been enemies for ages, but until recently they've been at peace. Something happened though, just look around. Oh no! Yeah, the yokai in this area do seem a little strange. What's going on? It seems hostilities between the boys and the fleshies have escalated. At this rate, it will be a lot worse soon. As I said, a big battle is brewing. A big battle? But I've never heard of a war between bonies and fleshies. Having spent 60 years in that shed, I too am unaware of such history. But something's going on. Kenny agrees and he's been looking into it. Apologies for the lack of information, but can you help us investigate? Of course. Let's start at the okay in front of the train station. They seem agitated. Time to teach them some manners. Alright, let's talk to these guys over here. This music's so emotional. It's too dangerous, Toby. If you go, you're just gonna get hurt. Stop calling me that! I'm too Blappa! Don't make fun of my name! I'm gonna be the hero in a big battle, then no one will make fun of me! Toby, no! They were talking about a big battle! They were! Let's meddle! Alright, so we're gonna check this big battle. Talk to Tungus. I noticed this thing moving! What's going on here? What's the situation? Are you eavesdropping? We found a smuggling. We've already got a smuggling, but we'll talk to this one. You see that even through all the smog, I'd rather go unnoticed, only not to make you leave. Oh, battle time! I guess we'll beat you guys up again. I feel bad though, I like these guys. We had to take down so many of these last time, and I felt really guilty about it. I noticed they're hiding around the place. I like how they were hiding in that particular scene. Oh, I didn't even need to pause the fury, but I did. Oh, wow. Wait, that made that fast. That was easy. Wait, we did it. You know, we probably could upgrade our yokai watch rank at this point, even though they say level 32. We probably could. Oh, did I lose? Oh, well, I couldn't go unseen forever and ever. Take this gift and I'll float on my way. Spirit Talisman! Excuse me, Tungus, were you just talking about a big battle? Yeah, we were. Spill the beans, Tung Lady. What exactly is this battle? Or I don't know much. I just know they started fighting. Got worse and worse. Now there's gonna be a battle in Flat Pop Plains? Excuse me. If the two sides collide, everyone will get hurt. No one can win. Tongue is just through the tunnel. Are you guys going to the battle? Pretty much. I don't think I can sit by while you can go to war. Thanks, Tongue's. Slurp, be careful then. Thanks, Tongue's. He's actually helping us out quite a bit. I want to see. Can I talk to these though? There's no question. I'm a bony spirit's victory. They can't lose with me on their side. Aha, please. One yokai strong won't make a difference. Ahaha. Alright, well, let's go on our journey. Aw, Tongue's is so helpful. Tongue's is so cute and peaceful. Tongue's doesn't want any fighting. I don't think Tongue's is just... like, please, nobody get hurt. Aw, Tongue's is so cute. Dad! Can Bonies win? Of course, son. They're no match for us. We'll do our best, right? Of course, son. Dad! I'll ask you the same question because I need reassurance. Sorry, I just find this amusing. Alright, let's head in the direction we're supposed to go. Oh, there's a mission over here. A mission I'm not gonna do right now, but apparently there's a mission. I'm gonna ignore you, guy from the past. I depart for the battle. Come back safely. I will. I'm worried. I shall be fine, trust me! See, I just find this really funny. I don't know why, but their conversations are really funny to me. Okay, this is not the right way. Let's go back. We gotta go in the right direction. I'm getting confused because in the past, this place is like... it's a lot smaller and not as open, I suppose. Which is understandable. It's the past. But we gotta head back to the temple. And stop the big battle from happening. Oh, that's the path where they said we couldn't go to earlier because there was a battle and they were blocking it. They're still blocking it, actually. I'm nervous. I could just leave. Just up and go home. What are you saying? I'm scared. Yeah, me too. I'm nervous. Everyone's scared about this battle. Well, they're not blocking the way. Okay, they moved, but those guys are just hanging out there. I remember being here earlier. Let's go. I remember seeing this tunnel in the other world too. I accidentally came upon it, but I couldn't do much. It's been a while, Arcanus. That frown looks as ridiculous on you as ever. Total dude. Still pasty, I see. Not that I expect anything beyond the pale from a fleshy general, haha. You're pretty pale, too. Huh, always running your mouth. It's the only thing a bony general is good at. So this is it. We finally settled a dispute that from that fateful day ages ago. Wouldn't have it any other way. I will literally turn that crown upside down. We'll see. Whatever. Ooh, tensions are high. What happened on that fateful day many years ago? Here we are. Hope we're in time for this big battle. It doesn't seem to have started yet. Oh, look. Is that Smugmella? Well, hello, Savvy. Thanks again for helping me a while back. Smugmella. I don't suppose you're here for the big battle too, are you? I am. So fleshy zippones. What'll it be, Savvy? Which side are you on? The story will change a little bit based on whether you choose spirit or soul. And some of the yokai you encounter will be different between stories too. The bony army led by Arcanus or the fleshy army led by Total Dude. So bony spirits or fleshy souls. Pick the one that jumps out at you. Can I not be like neutral? Your choice is connected to your battles in random battle. From what I can see, you're currently allied with bony spirits. If you change to fleshy souls, you'll lose this week's random battle points. Participation prizes you haven't claimed will also disappear. Don't forget, so what will it be? I've been on the spirit side, so I'm gonna stick with spirits. I'm gonna stick with it. Huh, bony spirits, of course. Okay, I'll lead you to the general. Just follow me. I feel bad picking sides, but I'm gonna go with spirit because I've been getting spirit doors. Hear me out. The bony spirits of beast. It looks like something you'd see in a history movie. This is as far as I go. The general is right too here. Thanks, Smug Belly. You're welcome. Would you care to join my team? Time to meet the general. Are you as nervous as I am? I'm pretty nervous about this. Well, hello. Lionheart, the great warrior. I'm the guardian of the Bony Spirits HQ. I will protect Arcanist, the Bony Spirits General, with everything I have. You're dedicated. Oh, we can explore the area, so this is like the entire campsite. There's so many yokai around here. Can I talk to them? Can I fight any of them? Just the sight of their face gets me fuming and furious. Oh wow, people are angry around here. Okay, let's say hello. Okay, yeah, I should say hello to the general first, you're right. I'm sorry, I'm getting a little bit ahead of myself right here. I'm scared about this battle, this war that they're all discussing. But we will talk to the general next time, so thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I will see you again.